A mixed martial artist in Windsor is looking to right the wrongs of his first fight in the UFC. TJ Laramie made his debut for MMA's flagship organization back in September. It didn't go his way, but now he's got a chance at redemption as his next scheduled fight is in May. CBC's Sanjay Maru now speaking with Laramie about what went wrong in his last fight and how he expects to bounce back.
I feel amazing. You know, it's really great to be able to have a long camp like this. I could really plan things out and really be able to bring the best package I can to this fight. And yeah, I feel like there's going to be no doubts that I'm going to be able to bring that.
Your last performance, it didn't go your way, unsuccessful against Derek Manner. When you reflect back on that performance, what do you attribute that result to?
I feel the biggest thing for that fight was, well, it was a short camp and it was like really rushed. Also, I had some like lingering injuries that I went into the fight with a little bit. There was literally at one point for 3 days, 2 weeks before the fight where I couldn't move at all. Like, I couldn't walk. So yeah, I basically just pushed through to make weight. At the end of the day, what it came down to was just me making a bad decision.
How do you envision this next fight ending?
Like I said, I don't even think it's going to be close. I feel like I'm going to be able to walk through Damon Jackson. A lot of the things I've been working on, I feel like my style is not a good style for him. You know, I hit hard, I hit fast, I'm athletic, great takedown defense, great grappling defense. I just don't feel like he has anything that could really beat me.